Thank you. Hey, I'm JonBro, and this is the commentary for the Riddle School 4 ending, because I wanted to balloon the file size and make it look like the same size as Riddle School 3 or something similar. I wanted to make a commentary just because it seemed like it would be a funny idea to have for the game, because most of the game is a movie. And I figured I would have to make a commentary better than the one for Pain of the Brain 3, because that one sucked. I already had it in my mind that Phil should die in Riddle School 4, because I got so sick of requests for a fourth Riddle School game. And I started one before called Riddle University, but it wasn't going to be very good. I only had planned the first room, which is the one that's seen in Riddle School 4. And I think it was just ripping off of the idea of another game where you had to make a fishing pole out of basic objects like a pencil and a string. I don't remember exactly. So my friend Yoshi Egg came over. He was the other voice in the Pain on the Brain 3 commentary, and I said, "I'm gonna make Riddle School 4 tonight." He's like, "All right." So I started with that room, and I started animating Phil falling to his death in a lava pit. There were several ways he could have died, but we figured that was the funniest and the easiest to make. And one of my computers is a flash computer, and one of them is an internet computer. So I have to use a flash drive to go between the two. So I went to Yoshi Egg, who was on the internet computer playing RuneScape, and I said, "Hey, can I use the computer for a second? I need to find some sad music for when Phil dies." It was funny. He said I could never imitate exactly how I sounded whenever I said that, but I tried, so. In one night, this game was born, mostly this movie, and we laughed our heads off watching the ending. Well, that's really about it. I need to think of more to say. The real reason I made this game was because I wanted to see the reaction on Newgrounds. When I was starting to make the first game out of the series, I wasn't picturing at all that I would ever make something like this. I was just trying to make a ripoff of Pico's School by Tom Fulp. And now it's a four-parter where he dies. This is the best game ever. This is my favorite of the whole series, and it always will be. I'm gonna try to scream like Phil again. No, that's not quite it. Oh well.